ตอนนี้ก็ต้องดูอีลูปล้อหลินดูจิมยาว่าอีตูเซ็งพอตู้เจ็งสื่อนึกเต้าหลอดใจลู่ลัวเฮาหรือเชียนี่จะเฮาเซ็งพอพอลิสดีพาร์ตเมนต์ยังมีไฮเดียนึกเต้าว่าเฮาหรือจองแหงลัวเทลีเสาเชียมอหนึ่งเยซันมูตัวลู่แมงหมอเชียว่าอีตูซาร์เจนต์
Jim grew up in St. Paul. He graduated from Metropolitan State University with a bachelor's degree in law enforcement in 2001. He became a community liaison officer at ACOP in 2001. He was hired as a St. Paul police officer in 2002. Jim worked patrol in the Western District before becoming a member of the gang and gun unit in 2007. His current assignment is in the Eastern District. Jim was honorable mention for Detective of the Year in 2009 and 2011. He is president of the Minnesota Asian Peace Officers Association. Jim is the third vice president for the National Asian Peace Officers Association as well. He is on the board of directors at Hmong American Partnership. Jim has received 4 letters of recognition, 1 unit citation, 3 medals of commendation, and several thank you letters in his personnel file. And as many of you know, Jim is our first Hmong male officer to be promoted to sergeant. Sergeant Amanda Hugh was actually our first female Hmong officer promoted to sergeant in 2014. So we're very proud of you for those accomplishments. Off the record, Jim's involved with just about everything, for those of you that know him. He's involved with many organizations. His enthusiasm and positive attitude is infectious. I just have to tell you that. I've met a lot of officers for many years, 27 years in this department, and I have always seen, even in times that are really tough, Jim with a smile on his face, and he's always optimistic. He's done a lot of things that aren't on what I have in the sheet here. One of the things, because I run a mentor program at my former high school, at Humboldt High School, and I have for 11 years, Jim's been part of that program to help stop youth-related violence for a long time. It's not just at Humboldt, he does that with other schools as well. And a lot of times what you don't hear is he does it on his own time. Whether it's bringing a group of Asian or Korean kids to fish for the first time ever in their life, none of them even knowing what a fishing pole looks like, in the breadth of winter, Jim is out there along with other officers volunteering to do that, which makes our community bonds even stronger right here in our city. I'm very proud of Jim's accomplishments. I know he's going to do an exceptional job as sergeant. I know his family's very proud as well. And today, Jim's wife, Mary, will pin his badge on. Let's give Jim a loud round of applause.
Thank you, Chief. The Assistant Chief, Todd Axto, Bill Martinez, and Kathy Warnan. You guys have always been advocates about leadership and promoting the police department to the next level, and I think hopefully I'm a product of that. Thanks to all the family and friends and colleagues that are here. My folks are from newly immigrated here from Thailand, from a war-torn country in Laos. They support me the most. Everything I do, they're there for me, and that's where one of my strength comes from. It's because they're there for me, and I think not a lot of people out in the community that we deal with, they get that opportunity to get their parents to back them up, and I do. The group of folks that I want to thank is the men and women in the gang gun unit. Where are they? They're back there somewhere. There they are. Those folks are fabulous officers to work with. Some of them have a wealth of knowledge that you can't even imagine if you don't know what investigation is. The reason why our gang gun unit is one of the best gang gun unit country is because of those folks. And they understand that in order for us to fight crime, we don't just arrest the gang members or the violent offenders. We actually go further than that. We actually do prevention. We actually go and make sure that the guns that they're planning to get don't go in their hands. And that's a unit that I'm really happy that I'm part of. Police sergeant in St. Paul Police Department. Molly ja tamlo ho lu nu de ku la pa sai shu ra le he be pa ja pe sing sa ka jo pe ja tu lu sai lu po to hai te cho ke tu chen su na chi cho yu ya wo chi tao pe yin wo tao he mu tao he ya pe ni he chi he pe chi lu jo cho e ka pe wo cho ho ni ra cho pho lu na pe ni ka lo wo pa pe pe sing he pe pe ja ning he su e ho ko hai na ma ya sa ka cho tú luôn chạy luôn cho lấy chơi tàu mù tàu hết cả lần đầu biết kiểu hoa lửa hết
giờ biết mỗi giờ tú luôn chạy luôn xa gặp qua tú chiến sự để thì tôi ở chế tâm luôn ở tôi right along khu đó học community service tàu để lớn mà lên tỉnh lúc trước và học được cho nên tôi chạy tàu
nhớ rằng nên sau đó đợi nói do bé mong TV so sự của Padee Yang bé mà lên đó các sinh viên đùa